Here's just a normal round hit. Then Brett cast off Vintrig. Much nicer than a handle in the share market. Interesting thing is, chroma glass blowers almost never make round handles. Their handles were almost never round in cross section. Oops. They were almost always flat. Very often, Roman handles had a rib down the middle. And so, like I said, they're almost always flat. Sometimes they have a rip. Sometimes they have a groove down the middle. Different kinds of Roman hens, know the shear mark. And once you learn to do that, I predict you'll never make a handle with a shear mark again, because these are about a million times better. And as a glass blower, they're about a million times more fun. You know, they're more interesting.